three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, teed out.
No holding.
В будь-якому разі клінічний приїхав до Німеччини відбути номер. Чудовий удар по печінці, якісно він пройшов, точно. Печінка – це боляче. Здивимось навіть на обличчя.
Овкін. Було чутно, як Магомед Шабуров каже, що не поспішай. Хоча вже видно, що Головкін готовий добивати супротивника. Бити руку супротивника. Подивіться, як він займає позиції для своїх атак. Все.
Ой. И, наверное, больше. Ох, смотрите, да, и упал сейчас Михаил. Вот все-таки не пропустил он опять удар справа. И сейчас вот ему придется... Надо уходить от канатов. Опять пропустил. Смотрите, да, опять пропустил удар и оказывается на полу. Михаил Макаров. Да, такой удар очень сложно выдержать. Сильный боксер. Очень сейчас тяжело ему приходится после двух пропущенных мощных ударов Геннадия Головкина. Ох, и уже третий. Вы смотрите, спарывает сейчас, подкрадывается и бьет очень жестко справа Геннадий Головкин. Ну вот здесь остановка боя.
Совсем немного времени до начала боя. Арена Роберто Дюрана заполнена до отказа. Кстати, Геннадий Головкин встречался с Дюраном после взвешивания. Дюран пожелал ему удачи. Этот легендарный панамский боксер. Итак, бой начат. Начался. Собранная стойка у Геннадия. Еще в любителях он заканчивал свои бои нокаутами. Вспомним чемпионат мира в Таиланде, в Бангкоке в 2003 году. Тогда Лучан Бута, румынский боксер. Его нокаутировал он, Геннадий Головкин, в бою.
Да, надо отдать должное. Геннадий очень сбалансированный боксер. Если и пробивает, то нет такого, чтобы там наклоняться. Вот, пожалуйста.
Вот вам начало боя. На канвасе ринга колумбийский боксер. Надо сказать, что у него рекорд с большим минусом. 6 дебютантов против него выступало. И сравнивая с Дмитрием Пирогом, конечно, нужно сказать, что Геннадий боксер более такого силового направления. Если Геннадий выбрал работу корпусом и разыгрывает доверного, Геннадий все-таки пытается соперника перерубить. И вот мы видим сейчас на канвасе ринга панамец.
И опять крюк. Великолепный крюк в исполнении Геннадия Головкина. Нокаут.
Дима Пирог, который сейчас в Геленджике, внимательно следит за событиями здесь, на этом ринге. Прекрасная победа.
Опять все началось с...
Геннадий Головкин в каком-то трансе он пребывает.
Отлично. Еще немного, Гена.
Шаг назад и отлично, двойка. Что судья?
Еще достаточно долгое время с этим пиком нельзя пропускать столько ударов.
Мне кажется, что-то с носом было у Аумы. Не зря врач внимательно с помощью фонарика осматривал.
Every round it was a wide points decision, but he was closer to winning against Sebastian Silvestre. Well, you can see why Golovkin's avoided. Yeah. What about the
shot? Beautiful shot, John. Timed it just right. Here it goes, bang.
Расходится кожа сильнее. Ой-ой-ой.
Легкий удар, казалось бы, но навстречу. Ближайшая атака закончит дело. Ну и рефери может вмешаться, да, что он и делает.
Все понятно.
Then that left hook to the body, another left hook to the body, and a left hook to the head followed by a right. And Roska was down in round number four, and then Golovkin just finished him off. He wore him down workmanlike in round number five.
Macklin's not going to pack it in and lay down. Golovkin's going to have to do what he has to do. Like that.
Here's another angle for you to just get a look at this beautiful punch. Boom. It's like an electric jolt to the system, which basically...
OG Golovkin, the superstar.
Which I did say... But earlier, he loves the overhand right. It's a weapon for him. But then he's got a lot of weapons.
Seems like he was already going down from that. He is back. Round number seven.
The number seven of this WBA and IBA championship. And the jab.
He's staying right on the inside. Slipping all those punches from Adama. Tyson with the left hook.
И ничего лишнего, еще раз повторю. И сил не тратят зря. И эффективность высокая при этом. Снова попадание навстречу. Это нокаут, по-моему. Нет, быстро поднимается Гид. Может, даже раньше, чем следовало. В таком запале, знаете. Да, налетел на встречный удар. Рефери останавливает бой.
Did they exchange some really good body shots in that last exchange? Oh, good uppercut.
Hard uppercut by Golovkin. Momentarily wobbled Rubio. Now he's got him pinned against the ropes.
And see how he varies here.
Predator at work. Down goes Rubio.
Touch, touch, touch. Smash.
Cinco. Left hook smash. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Diez. Second round knockout.
As you see from Triple G. A left hook to the head followed by a beautiful right uppercut. That would make you quickly realize that maybe you don't have a chance and maybe you have stepped in a fire a little bit more hotter than you expected it to be. Followed by a beautiful body shot, then he continues the attack. But that right uppercut was a devastating shot, and then down he goes from the left hook.
And maybe that is to Golovkin's credit that he could beat the fight out of a real fighter like Rubio seemingly so easily.
And look at how he adjusted the arc the left hook.
That's what Rubio
said. To get
it
over Rubio's guard.
He said, hit me in the top of the head. He sure did. And he seemed like he jammed your neck down to where your chin was supposed to be. And my
but Golovkin is a fighter from another planet. And Murray's down.
We have seen the body work of Golovkin before make a difference, and that is a beautiful straight right hand, a delayed reaction by Murray. It was a legal.
Does Golovkin feel he can finish it now? Murray is still not recovered. Right hooks and left hooks from Golovkin. Another right to the body, and Murray is down again. Breathes deep, wits about him to get out of the way. Golovkin again throwing from all sorts of angles, angles that he's invented, and finally Murray is down. Gets shakily to his feet, right at the end of the round.
A number of punches against Golovkin, but Golovkin is relentless in his pursuit, and that right hand, powerful punch, and we've had.
Those punches are starting to find a way through, and he's called it off.
Hit him, or he can just have free range target practice. And when he can have free range target practice, that's what happens.
Down goes Monroe.
Golovkin stalking and following this jab with a beautiful left hook to the head. You saw that coming because he was allowing Golovkin to stalk within it with
this if he had landed that punch. Once again, traps Monroe in the corner.
And Monroe's still really on his feet, and Golovkin won't give him room to think. It's Cosby keeping the pressure on.
Down goes Monroe for the second time. We've got a minute still to go in round number two. Golovkin the last round again.
Hurt him with a right uppercut. Hook. Right uppercut hurt him really
right
bad,
uppercut.
John.
He's wobbled Monroe again.
Yeah, right uppercut.
He's got him against the ropes.
Oh, right uppercut hurt him really bad, and the hook just hurt him even worse. He's out of here.
Third knockdown. There were two knockdowns in the second round, and now he knocks him down for the third time here in the sixth.
7, 8, 9, 10. You just beat it. You just beat it. You got to move faster.
He should stop it, Jim. His legs are gone.
You want to continue?
His legs are gone. Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
Rozbija tymi ciosami prostymi, próbujące go atakować. Wejść pół dystans. No i Dawida Lemie. O, proszę, teraz znów chowa się za podwójną gardą, jak się schowa za podwójną gardą, to będzie cios na wątrobę, oczywiście, ale też tak coś mi się wydaje.
Prawy podbródkowy.
I proszę, jaki to był cios, musiał później przyklęknąć i tutaj proszę zobaczyć, co zrobił. Przyklęknął, o! Za podwójną gardą jest tam miejsce i znów jest lewy prosty i prawy sierpowy. No, czy teraz będzie... Chciałem już powiedzieć początek końca, ale odpowiada jeszcze prawym Lemie. Znów jest przy linach, znów był cios na wątrobę. Cały czas patrzy z tych listy, nie porwać. Przerwał walkę, słusznie.
Big.
Being close, but Dominique was trying to hold him, and this is why he tried to hold him, because he didn't want to catch his overhand right to the back of the head. That shot causes all types of damage.
Tremendous belief in his chin. Yes, he knows he's going to get painted every once in a while because he's a pressure fighter. And down goes Wade for the second time.
I don't think he'll make it back out.
And on the right hand. Doesn't look eager to get it.
Nope.
8, 9. Do you want to continue? Look at me. Do you want to continue? Yes?
No, this fight is over.
Say it again. Give me gloves. You better protect yourself. Relax.
You'd better protect yourself.
I know that he can.
Some of his best shots now, Roy.
Yeah, that's a good hook that he throws.
It was the Golovkin left hand, and now it's the right hand.
Same punch.
And let's see if Jack Reese is even going to consider allowing Wade to continue.
7.
After the third knockdown of the fight.
9, 10.
And that's it.
From Triple G. Triple G has set him up, and if he's still on that rope.
Body shot, Brooke is in front. And Brooke reaches out and grabs Gennady Golovkin.
Punch or a wild punch, he's waiting to counter. He's a better counter puncher when Triple G is caught in.
Uppercut by Brooke. Crowd comes out of its seats. Excited by the uppercut. Brooke getting in some heavy shots here in round number 2. Golovkin gets.
Brooks setting up that left uppercut because he threw the right lead first. And he's seen this punch because before the round he tried it.
He's landing a clean of heart of punches. But I got to tell you, Jim, Cal Brook got some jaw. I mean, I haven't seen a guy stand there and trade with Gennady Golovkin in God knows how long. 3-1, Golovkin. And Golovkin delivers his fiercest rally of the fight. As Harold, this is earlier in round 5, Bernard.
Exactly. Here's it right now. To me, he's just as hurt here, where his legs is not under him.
And there you can see Dominic waving the towel.